Aujourd'hui, c'est très sérieux.
Today, we're doing serious business. We'll be working on exercises for improv. We'll be doing the basics of improvisation on a chord chart, The Autumn Leaves by Joseph Kosma. Let's play a simple left hand below the theme, with two notes, in the pure bebop style comprised of thirds and sevenths. E flat major, A minor 7 flat 5, D7, G7. Now you'll notice this chord chart is based on the circle of fourths. Like with the music of Johann Sebastian Bach, you could even play harmonic cadences like so. These are the harmonic bases for the hit that The Autumn Leaves was back then.
Now,
how do you work on the basis of harmony with the right hand?
Avec la main droite. On va faire des
Let's do some arpeggios
pour commencer.
To start off.
Donc, je suis en
now I'm in C minor, so I'll do a C minor arpeggio with the right hand. Here's F7, so I'll arpeggiate F,
etc.
And so on and so forth. The second time around, I'll play the arpeggio, but starting from the third. The third time, we'll do it starting from the fifth. It's the only note left. Afterwards, I'll mix up all the arpeggio inversions that I just tried out. For example, the first for the root C. On F, I'll start on the third. For B flat, I'll start on the fifth. For E flat, on the third. On the root. On the root of D7.
Sur la fondamentale de Ré 7.
And on the third.
Sur la tierce. Maintenant, je parle plus.
Enough talking. Now I'll demonstrate. You can do the same exercise, step by step, on seventh chords. And then transpose and reverse them. Now, I'll mash up everything previously mentioned, and it'll sound like this.
Par exemple, je peux aussi, bien sûr, les faire en descendant.
I can also do it descending. By practicing just this arpeggio exercise, which starts off easy and gradually toughens, you'll memorize the changes for The Autumn Leaves. It's like what John Coltrane would do. Sometimes he'd play the first, second, third, and fifth degree of each chord. In C minor it would be C, D, E, G. In F7 it would be F, G, A, C. Now you see, that's a typical exercise for saxophonists who wish to try out all melodic possibilities within the changes. Now let's play it in a more musical fashion. Thank you. Thus, by checking out each chord of a standard, such as the autumn leaves, in the easiest way possible, i.e., by playing its arpeggios in all possible inversions, you'll develop your harmonic memory, a feeling your inner ear has for the tune, which will allow you to free yourself up step by step and to improvise without being bugged by which chord is coming next. Now it's your turn.